And now, let me introduce David Barat, our HMI technology expert. We will explain the work in progress to offer new experiences to our customers.
Thank you, Xavier. I'm very happy to be here to tell you more about this project. But first, let's watch this video so I can tell you more about what we are creating with Envisics.
Hello, my name is Jamie St. Christmas. I am the CEO and founder of Envisics. As a child of the 70s, I grew up watching Star Wars. Later in life, I had the chance to undertake a PhD at Cambridge, where I decided to see why Star Wars hadn't happened yet. Since 2014, Envisics has been focused on bringing true digital holography to the automotive market. Vehicle interiors are rapidly becoming filled with more and more screens, delivering more information powered by even more sensors. In short, more information about driving is leading to less attention to driving. At Envisics, we quite literally see things very differently. For our proof of concept, we installed Envisics technology into both the DS7 and DS9 vehicles. Let's look first at the technology in action from the driver's perspective, and then at the proof of concept installed in the DS7.
This is almost the production-ready holographic display technologies that will transform the way you experience vehicles. It's part of the story, of course. And then, perhaps more important, is we've brought the mathematics of holography to life with our unique calculation engine. And it's really that that's going to enable this kind of revolutionary AR experience.
Working with Stellantis on the proof of concept, we wanted to demonstrate the potential for AR HUD and how we could help them to realize the next revolution in driver information systems and the impact it will have on interior design. Stellantis have been great partners throughout the entire process. We share a startup mentality and a determination to bring new technology to market.
It's attractive to work with a startup like Envisics. First, with this cutting-edge technology, I learned a lot on holography. And it was very interesting to bring this technology from the startup world to the automotive world. Secondly, this is a startup, so less people, less process. So we worked in a very agile way. Last but not least, people. I met very talented people with a very open mind mindset. So if I have to do it again, I will do it right away. I hope you enjoy this video. On my side, I'm looking forward to have such high-quality image, compact, augmented reality head-up display in my car as soon as possible. Also, let me take a moment to introduce Adam Bazih, head of corporate venture found of the group on the floor. Adam?
Hi, David, and hello, everyone. It is wonderful to see and hear about all of the exciting partnerships and technological advancements happening around the globe, especially with Envisics. The product that you saw not only offers our customers a safer drive, but warns them about any potential dangers on the road. And because of this, I am delighted to give Envisics and its CEO, Jamison Christmas, our final award, which is the Automotive Tech Award. Congratulations, Team Envisics.
A huge thank you to everyone at Stellantis for your belief in Envisics and our technologies. It's been really fantastic working with you to deliver our shared vision for holographic AR HUD and how it will transform the driving experience for your customers.
Again, a job well done. This is the type of business that we're happy to support. And Jamison, I propose that you stay with us to take part in the Q&A session at the end of this event. Stellantis Ventures, our corporate venture arm, was recently announced as part of the Stellantis Dare Forward 2030 Blueprint. At Stellantis Ventures, our core focus is supporting and funding customer-centric technologies and companies from around the globe. We identify and partner with the best and brightest entrepreneurs and companies, those committed to breakthrough innovations in clean, safe, and accessible mobility for all. Stellantis Ventures seeks startups with bold new ideas, team diversity, and a passion for positive change. Our central mission begins and ends with the customer journey and empowering sustainability.